Crazy Tracer is set on a grid, and you control a paintbrush, which, on the first level at least, you use to paint a border around each rectangle within the grid. Doing so fills the rectangle in. However, the grid's also patrolled by a number of monsters, with whom contact is fatal. If they get too close for comfort, pressing the shift key causes them all to jump in the air. Or at least, it should do, but on some occasions it seems to take too long to register, and you die instead. You can get through level 1 by staying well out of the monster's way, but the second level is the same idea, with the paint roller only stretching to neighbouring blocks. So that earlier tactic doesn't work. You're limited to 3 presses of the shift key as well, to try and keep that excitement factor going. Sadly, Crazy Tracer is about as dull as games get. Despite its title, there's nothing crazy about it at all. In point of fact, games rarely manage to be this dull.